the process is so well defined that we just need to build the topic and then we send the dashboard to everyone that needs that information. I think AI is such a powerful tool, and for us at Roche is like really unlocking a lot of possibilities. Right now, I think like real-time data and social listening play a super important role for us at the moment. So we saw a big improvement in the way we deal with crisis right now, the way we position ourselves when a crisis happens. So we can get data to our leadership team in around like 15 minutes. So it's extremely fast again. The process is so well defined that we just need to build the topic and then we send the dashboard to everyone that needs that information. And this is super connected with brand reputation, right? Because we are both examples, we are like daily managing our reputation and staying on top of this, staying on top of the conversations, what is said about us, also just enable us to react so much faster to anything, internal or external crisis. So I would say that we are and we feel very well equipped. Again, it's not only the tool, I think it's also the team you have behind exploring and leveraging the tool to the maximum. So I think that next year we want to go more towards this predicting crisis topic, right? And anticipating these type of things. And I think we are just starting and we are already taking a lot of value out of AI as a company. And I believe the future will be so much more creative and strategic. Yeah, I'm very optimistic about it.